That ain't creepy. What is this? This? I guess just nothing. Just something you just randomly find in the woods, I guess. Oh, what you got? Hey, come back. Give me that.
Creepy.
I can't even pronounce that. Whatever. Whoa. Man. Guess the light doesn't work on them. I have a fire. Can we just burn the fort? Never mind. Oh, camp.
Wait. Is that a railroad track? Let's see where it leads.
Why are you going that way? Let's go to the camp. Maybe they got marshmallows. Some more snacks for my dog. What you looking at? Oh, great. Well, got a signal back.
Come here, boy.
Jess.
Hey, yourself. What's up?
You know, just checking in, checking up on you. I mean, how are you?
Wow, that was smooth. You're a regular Don Juan.
Well, hey, let's see, you run around a dark, muddy forest for a while. It doesn't really help with your romancing skills.
Speaking of which, any progress?
Jess, there's something really messed up going on in these woods.
Okay. If you're trying to scare me, it's working.
Sorry, you know, I can't explain it now. I wouldn't even know where to start. Just listen. If anything happens, I want you to know.
That's gonna scare her more, dude.
Stop it, Ellis. Whatever it is you want to tell me, you can do it once you get back, okay?
Not yet. Sorry, Jess. I gotta go. Talk to you soon.
You'd better.
All right.
Oh, yeah, what'd you expect, Ellis?
He's busy. Busy being dead.
How the hell did they get here?
Roscoe. Speaking of Roscoe. Roscoe, buddy, you dead too? Alright. Oh, hold on, dog. Let's go. Follow the tracks. Oh, new message. New voicemail. What cheery message do we have now?
You have one new message.
Where is he? What did you do to him? It's all because of you. I knew it. I always knew you.
I want to say that's Peter's mom. I assume so. Didn't sound like Jess. This music ain't too comforting right now. Light. Wonderful light.
Rail cart.
Oh shit, can we ride this past the leaf monsters? Yeah, let's do it. Get on, doggy. Have a seat.
Jump on, boy.
Alright, power switch, forward, backward, brake lever. Alright, start. Go forward. Go forward. Take out the brake lever. There we go. Let's get past these motherfuckers. You on, boy? Good job. Choo choo. It got darker. Why'd it get darker? Oh man, I hate this. Hold on. This wasn't here before, right? Something spooky going on.
Come on, buddy. I didn't know there was a logging operation out here. Stopped giving up permits in the 60s. This is ancient.
Yeah, no shit.
Locked.
What you got, boy? Where the hell did you go? There you are. What's this? Another tape? The machine. There you go. Is that on fire too? Alright, let's just check in here.
The maintenance shed looks promising. Maybe there's some spare parts left.
Maintenance shed, sawmill. So that's steam donkey. Gudry? I don't know. We just got a new delivery. Come to the maintenance shed to pick up parts you wanted, Robert. steam-powered donkey engine. Alright, so it's the maintenance shed. Just a bit downwards. Alright, so I mean, I think there's a lever back there to switch the rails, so I could just go here to the maintenance shed. Can I go to the camp first and check out the camp?
God, I'm so sorry.
I need a lighter, I guess.
Steam's escaping. Pressure's not going to build up. It's a valve, but the handle's missing. Too heavy to push aside.
Can't go through the sawmill, Ver. Tree's in the way, so I have to go this way. Alright, hop on. Come on, boy. All right. My bad.
Go, Bullet.
And let's turn this. Here we go. Alright. Back on.
Come on, buddy.
God. Dang. I hate you guys. Suck.
Stick to the leg, buddy. Should be safer this way. Come on, buddy.
That's what I thought. Got it. Whew. All right. Let's go. Into the shed we go. What's inside? I don't want to know. You enjoying yourself, boy? Another dog tag. Oliver.
God damn it.
Oh, yeah. So the people I have on my phone, they're dead. Alright. That's why the line's busy.
One down, one to go.
Making one for more valves. Okay. I'm here. I don't see any valves somewhere.
Bullet, seek! You got nothing?
Huh. Right. Anywhere else to look? Okay, I'm just gonna save it. Alright, didn't save for a while. Well, didn't save at all. Is there anywhere else to go? Just in case.
Bullet, search! Nothing, eh?
Wasn't able to find much. Oh, another photo. It's a boy. It's a guy. Matthew. No, Matthew was already. Let's think of another name. Trevor. Sergius. It's not a name. Okay, this. I think I've looked through everything. No. Okay, back to the cart, I guess. Don't know what else there is to get. Guess we go to the donkey. Go to the donkey.
Jump on, boy.
Hold on.
Let's go, Bullet.
He barked at me. Did he see something? Alright, let's go.
Come on, buddy. That's our stop, buddy.
Thank you. We good. I don't like that noise. Seriously, what the hell is that? It's like somebody's throwing a rock at trees or something. Whoa. Oh god. Psychological report, background summary, and reason for referral. Doesn't show the name. Patient brought in by parents due to extreme panic attacks, insomnia, and sleepwalking after a traumatic experience. I advised 3 therapeutic sessions per week. During a preliminary interview, I was able to determine the following. The patient actively avoids recalling the event. He experiences vivid nightmares since the event, possible coping mechanism. He exhibits emotional numbness, irrational aggression, and disassociation to the event. Overall, he is very nervous, possible undiagnosed anxiety and neurosis. Is that me? I'm guessing it's me. Alright. Only way this way.
One is barely holding up. See if there's anything to salvage. This should do it.
Sweet. Valve. Another guy?
Creepy.
Think of a weird name. Mauricio. Jack. Oh god. Alright, got another shed here. I took the camera from that old fool. It was full of senseless chatter, but I saw it. I saw the things it can really do. Through it, I can look into the darkness and see the creatures that lurk there without being seen. Through it, I can see things that escape my eyes, and through it, I can gaze back into the things I have done. It will let me forget. Guess we can go back. Anything else to salvage here? Alright. Let's go back.